Rock County now. Elementary age kids are getting prepared for the winter cold. It's all thanks to a group of local Beloit firefighters.
News 3's Valina Jones is in our Rock County Bureau with more tonight. Valina?
That's right, Eric and Michelle. 138 kids, to be exact, are enjoying those new coats, and it's all thanks to Beloit firefighters who got involved in a new partnership this year to give back to the community.
Help is always, you know, helpful, you know, with being a single mom. So it's great that they're taking the opportunity to do this for us.
Brianna Smiley is a mother of three with two growing boys.
It fits really good and it's nice and comfortable.
But this winter, she will have one less thing to worry about.
It's pretty hard, you know, having three kids and they all need a winter coat and they grow. So every year they're going to need a new one. So it's a struggle.
A struggle that Beloit firefighters understand.
As firefighters, we see the everyday living conditions. Simple things like putting a warm coat on for wintertime or hats and gloves. It's just things that we don't really think about on an everyday basis.
Lieutenant Scott Smith, along with other Beloit firefighters, purchased 138 winter coats for families in need at Merrill Elementary School through the help of Operation Warm, a nonprofit organization that partners with firefighters internationally.
It seemed like this is a perfect fit where it's an opportunity for us to give something back to the community and to be a part of, you know, building some community involvement and helping the kids out and maybe making the families a little stronger.
Firefighters helped fit kids for their coats in their favorite color with a special message written inside. All new, all free, and all 100% theirs to keep.
It shows that it's their coat. They're the original owners. It's not a hand-me-down. It's not a second. It's a sense of ownership and a little bit of pride, I think.
It's a sense of pride and ownership that Smiley's son can hold on to.
I got to write my name on the back of the tag. When somebody tries to get it out of the lost and found, they can look on the back, and then they see that it's mine and it brings it to my classroom.
Now, as a part of their partnership, Operation Warm matched the 138 coats that they gave to that elementary school today with another 138 for elementary schools around all of Beloit District.
Boy, very nice. You really see the pride and ownership in his face there. Valina, thank you very much.
You really can.